Welcome to Space to Ground. I'm Isidro Reyna. This week, science hardware installation on station and more. NASA astronaut Andrew Morgan installed new life science hardware inside the station's Kibo laboratory called the Cell Biology Experiment Facility L. This is an upgraded Japanese device used in various life science experiments, such as cultivating cells and plants. Cell and molecular biology research cuts across all science disciplines in space biology, from understanding how single-celled organisms respond to the conditions of spaceflight, to how all of the various cells in a complex tissue or organ work together to help an organism as a whole acclimate to a foreign environment. By using both the newly installed facility with the original for the same experiment, astronauts can handle the processing of more samples on the station. NASA astronauts Christina Cook and Jessica Meir, who completed the first all-woman spacewalk on October 18th, participated in a press conference from orbit on October 21st. The duo answered questions about their 7-hour, 17-minute spacewalk, which included replacing a failed power controller and several other tasks in preparation for future spacewalks.
I've definitely drawn encouragement from mentors that I can see reflections of myself in throughout my life. And so recognizing that we may be offering that for future space explorers or explorers of any kind or anyone pursuing a dream was definitely a privilege and an honor.
For us, you know, when we see that many times in our lives, it does make a difference if somebody can identify with somebody, something about them, something, some kind of shared experience with them, whether it's something similar to their background or experiences or what they look like or the fact that they have long, curly brown hair, who knows? Sometimes that makes it easier to have an inspiration, have a connection and motivation for something great. So it really does mean a great deal for us to have this, to have shared this experience together, and hopefully it does inspire and educate those that will follow us.
This week's question comes from Alex. She wants to know if astronauts can listen to music when they work. The answer is yes. Astronauts can listen to music when they work. In fact, music has been interwoven throughout spaceflight history, from pre-launch songs to shuttle wake-up calls. Additionally, flight planners on Earth schedule time each day for astronauts to relax and have some fun. Some crew members bring their own musical instruments to the station to share their own tunes with fellow crew members, live in space. Keep sending in your questions using the hashtag AskNASA. We'll see you next week.
Subscribe for more space.